finally. But could this sword really be as deadly as this?
There is only one way to